Mike Nerren says he's the most qualified candidate running for district judge. But has he ever tried a case before the Louisiana Supreme Court? Has he ever worked in law enforcement? Ever prosecuted a felony jury trial and put a criminal behind bars? Mike Nerren has done none of these things. Whit Graves is the only candidate who served Louisiana as a state trooper and practiced before the state's highest court. So on December 8th, vote for the candidate with the real experience. Vote for Whit Graves.